Give me your purse.
What are you doing? Ah!
Are you alive in there? Why won't you wake up?
Where am I? Is anyone out there? Hello? Hello? Why can't I move? Help! I'm stuck in this bed! The straps on my right hand are a little loose. With some work, I could probably get my hand out. I'm finally free from that bed. Where am I and why am I here? Is this supposed to be me? It doesn't have my name on it. Wait, I can't remember my name. Hello? Is anyone there? Where am I? This looks like some sort of hospital. This map should help me find my way around.
Doctor's note number 2. Contained are the notes of Dr. Stephen Edwards. Patients are reacting well to general treatment. Treatment occurs once daily, exciting the mind of the patient and urging them out of their altered state. However, they're not responding as quickly as I'd like. Maybe it'll just take more time before I see results.
Little girl? Hello? Little girl, are you okay?
Are you my mummy?
Your mummy? No. Where is your mummy?
My mom is stuck in bed, in a coma. She won't wake up. We don't know what's wrong with her.
Oh, this must be that girl's mother. Miss? Hello? I guess the girl was right. She is in a coma. Treatment method. Mind mapping? What does that mean? lost in a hospital?
Where have they gone?
Ma'am, excuse me. I seem to be a bit lost. Can you...
Where are they now? The family is so predictable. Susie and Tommy always fight. They need to be separated. Dad is always in the middle, the core of them all. Mom is always Dad's right hand, supporting his decisions. Michael has a friend in Susie. They are always together. Where have they gone? Where are they now? The family is so predictable. Susie and Dad is always in the middle, the core of them all. Mom is always Dad's right hand. Michael has a friend in Susie. They are always together. All pretty for their Sunday picture. Gone. The family is gone. Lost in the mass of twisted steel. Lost on a Sunday morning. Mother no more. Wife no longer, trapped in my own mind. Gone. The family is gone. Mother no more.
Doctor's note number 3. Contained in the notes of Dr. Stephen Edwards, patient 103 showed promise today. It's remarkable. After a car crash that severe, the active mind can survive, even while in a coma. However, I'm not sure anything can be done about the mental scars. Still, this gives me hope for my future research. Hope for her. I'll review the results and compare them to the patient in hopes of making some progress in that direction.
That little girl isn't that woman's daughter. Where is she? Little girl? Little girl? There you are. Why did you go wandering off like that?
I'm hungry. I wish Mommy would make me something to eat.
Stephanie? Stephanie! What are you doing out here? You know you're not supposed to be out and wandering around.
No. You're not my mom. I want my mommy. Help!
Wait. What are you doing? Put her down! Come back!
Remember, Shady Pines is a place of healing. Ease your mind today.